landslide electoral college victory like people haven't seen in a long time. Not only did we win the election, we had an electoral college landslide. Okay, it was a landslide. We had an electoral college, as you know, Congressman, we had a landslide. 306 to 223. We had a landslide. They lost an election and they lost it big. It was really a landslide from the electoral college standpoint.
He only got upset about it after the results were very conclusive, 306 to 223.
And then it got bigger and bigger and wilder and wilder. And then we won by a lot. Don't forget, it was 306 to 223. That's a lot.
We had a massive landslide victory, as you know, in the Electoral College.
This was an excuse for the Democrats who lost an election, who actually got their ass kicked. 306 to 223. That's a pretty good shellacking.